Hello everyone and welcome back. Please subscribe if you haven't, and if you have, click your notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload. Also, remember to like this video, and I will see you in the next one. We're all familiar with the recent events involving Tim and the Montgomery Griggs family. Miss Robbie, who everyone has been concerned and worried about, recently made a statement after being contacted by a journalist from St. Louis, and April Simpson, who is also a friend of the family. The journalist delivered a message to Miss Robbie during her reporting, saying the following: "Life seems unreal right now, especially for people dealing with pain and heartache, and one of those people is our beloved Miss Robbie. She said she reached out to her, letting her know that she is loved and has an immense amount of support." Simpson also said that Miss Robbie is simply heartbroken and is not ready to speak publicly. However, Miss Robbie did issue a statement saying, "Thanks for the prayers, but at this time I am weak and cannot make a statement." She continued to say, "For everyone to please keep praying for her and her son." You heard me right, her son. Now, I don't know if that last part of her statement was just force of habit or she meant it, but I want to talk about that. Miss Robbie, understandably, is going through a trying time. But what was that about? I know that forgiveness is an individual thing, and we still don't know what Tim and his hips actually did. But these accusations, if proven to be true, are unforgivable. I can't tell Miss Robbie who or what to pray for, as it is not my place. But I think the person who prayers should be sent to is this young man's mother. I've rewatched some of the episodes of Sweetie Pies where you could just see the envy, greed, and jealousy oozing out of Tim when it came to his nephews, how he assaulted them, and how he has Andre jumping through hoops to so-called show him the ropes when it came to working in the restaurant business, only to turn around and have him assassinated, allegedly. Also, I've read the majority of the comments, and collectively everyone is in agreement that this man had a hand in this plot. However, these are just accusations, and all parties involved are presumed innocent until proven otherwise. These are just my thoughts. Comment below whether you agree or you don't. Remember to subscribe if you haven't. Like and share. Also, hit your notification bell so you will know when I post my next upload. And I will catch you in the next one. Goodbye.